dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid. Or both.
He has no...
Hey! Nanny, you're alive!
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his scum.
It's them what's got all the grog.
I heard they keep it stashed in a cave somewhere up in the Ash Mountains. It's guarded by an army of grog.
An army of grog guarding grog? Listen to you, idiot!
Training. You can't hit Shrock, no matter how many shots you get.
Killing the Tark won't be so easy. A couple of likes of you.
These wizards, the Istari, what do you know of them? Is their power greater than yours?
I have not yet been tested against them. Saruman the White is the leader of the White Council. His knowledge of the Rings of Power is deep.
Crazy.
broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back!
Somebody sneaking around! Oh, I need to drink less grog. I'm hearing things.
You may not hear anything. You always hear. No!
The sound of that.
The course master was making so many weapons lately that his grindstones wore down to almost nothing.
Dead before we even
say it. Yeah, go take away all the fun. They need to learn to let a few go by so I can bash them. I heard the Dark Lord could turn whole armies to dust with just one breath.
I heard he could level mountains with a wave of one hand.
Just think what he'll do with the Gravewalker when he meets him.
Something just moved over there. A corpse, and it's one of us! By jumping on us from up high. I suppose it was my imagination.
I can't believe he killed the hammer. The great Walker mocks us all. Make him pay, I say.
Huh!
This love... and is rich in green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul. But they will feed Sauron's war machine.
What I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it.